David was bringing in the Ark of the Covenant. The Ark of the Covenant resided in the tabernacle. And so David was bringing in the presence of God amongst the people of God in the place of God. And that meant the blessing of God. You can imagine if he's dancing before this word that's in that chest, what that word that's in that chest means for him and his people. You see, David didn't see those rules that were in the chest, that covenant, that word of God that was in the chest as a bunch of rules. He saw it as a bunch of freedom. You know, many men think the Bible is a book of rules. No, it's a book of freedom. That's why it has rules in it. A lot of us just got some big heads. We try to go outside of the sovereignty of God and we get stuck in situations that we can't get ourselves out of. And then we want to call on God. And then we want his benefits. And then we want his blessings. And he's saying, the blessing is inside of the sovereignty of my word. And if you understand what David understood, it will make you dance. David danced before the Lord with all of his heart because he understood the benefit of having this word stuck in his chest.